Good evening, and welcome to Ask a Darwinist, with your host, myself, Mr. Darwinist. Let's move on to our first question, shall we? You simple-minded fool, let me try and explain it to you. Did you never play Pokemon as a kid? What you do is you get yourself a chihuahua, alright, a level 5 chihuahua, and you raise it and you take good care of it, you make it befriend you, you give it the right vitamins and minerals, you get it up to level 32, and it will evolve into a Great Dane. And then you can teach it flamethrower and go up against the Elite Four and make tons of money. Science! Ha! You fool! Have you never seen Expelled? Clearly, I mean, it's obvious, lightning striking a mud puddle. Come on, that's first grade science, people! Oh, well, you see, that's really complicated science. What we did was, we took rocks, alright, and then we dated the carbon that was caught in the rocks, and then eventually we decided roughly about, oh my god, what is that? I'm sorry, I thought we may have finally discovered the elusive crocoduck. My mistake. I guess we're gonna have to wait just a little bit longer to find that missing link. What was your question again? Pikachu. Of course, you fool! Evolution can explain everything! Everything! You don't believe me? Oh, right. Evolution is the reason we got gravity. Don't believe me? No evolution, people never would have evolved. People never would have evolved, we never would have gotten Newton. No Newton, no theory of gravity. No theory of gravity, no gravity! It's flawless logic, people. And this has been the first episode, of course, of Ask a Darwinist. Stay tuned for our next episode, where I will be reading from our beloved book, The Origin of Species. Undeniable, true word of Charles Darwin. He was a genius.